Doctors in central Pennsylvania say they are worried about mask optional schools and big crowds pouring into the area for Penn State football games.
Newswatch 16's Chris Keating spoke with one of UPMC's lead infectious disease experts about COVID's latest surge.
Medical professionals at UPMC Williamsport are monitoring the COVID case count in north central Pennsylvania. Not only is the region, but the entire state is seeing an uptick in Delta variant cases.
Typically, it takes around 5 to 8 days for a person to become symptomatic after acquiring the COVID or after being exposed to the COVID virus. With the Delta, we are seeing that, you know, people are becoming symptomatic faster, between 3 to 5 days.
The Delta variant is nearly 70% more transmissible than the original COVID-19 virus. Dr. Dalal at UPMC says it's vital to get vaccinated. According to UPMC, there are 28 people currently hospitalized at UPMC hospitals in the region.
95% almost of these individuals were unvaccinated. And the people who got breakthrough infections, they were also having very, very mild infections.
With cases on the rise, the state of Pennsylvania mandated that all individuals in schools must wear a mask. A few school districts like Muncie and South Williamsport have apparently found a loophole and have made mask wearing optional. Medical professionals believe this could only add to the asymptomatic spread.
So it's like a vicious cycle. Like if they get exposed to it, they can asymptomatically also transmit the infection to their other school-going friends who can in turn take it to their own homes.
This weekend, thousands of folks will migrate to State College for the Penn State game against Auburn. Combined with fans traveling from the South and from all over the state of Pennsylvania, medical professionals fear this could be a super spreader event.
Especially since people will be sitting together in close quarters, and individuals who are coming in from the southern part of the country, the vaccination rates are pretty poor down there. So obviously there is always a risk.
Medical professionals still encourage you to get the vaccine. Anyone in need of a vaccine can sign up for one through UPMC on our website, WNEP.com. Chris Keating, Newswatch 16, Lycoming County.